thinking something's gotta give. This is real life. Everything we do is legendary, and we gon' do it till the day we in the cemetery. Real life, it feel like I'm dreaming. Used to feel like I was nothing, now my life has meaning. Said this is real life. God damn, this is real life. Yeah, I've been fiending for this moment. I've been dreaming about this moment. I guess this is how it feel to have everything you ever wanted. Writing these records like a dissertation. Why the fans going crazy from anticipation? Damn, 9 years, that's a lot of patience. And now I'm looking at my idols and feeling adjacent. It's a hell of a long way from back in the basement. Looking at hip-hop, trying to find my placement. I bought my first pair of Jordans at 22. Same year I bought a crib too. Now my face in magazines I used to flip through, and my music on all the sites I used to sift through. Remember meeting Nas for the first time. Shook his hand and he started quoting my lines. Said he a fan, goddamn, this is my time. I'ma get it, I'ma do it till we prime time. Yeah, I told him every single day that I'd be at it, in the studio recording like an addict. He said that real hip hop shit I had it. Thinking to myself, damn man, you made ill mad. This is real life. Of what following it means, breaking a cycle and not following your genes. That perfect moment when your logic intervenes and lets you know that everything ain't always what it seems. But if you're really looking, I promise you'll find your dreams. This is everything I ever wanted. Half of y'all won't get it. The other half will probably laugh and wonder how I did it. I just spit it from my mind.